Hello guys, this is Mo from RTG Day in Performance, and today I am in Okaya City at Prince and Skyline Museum, and we are having an R34 meeting today. Check it out. The event will actually start from 10. Right now it's 9:30. And we already have many cars here. Look at this. Wow. I think you guys never saw so many R34s together. Well, except for the Nismo Day on Fuji Speedway. This one I think I saw before, but don't remember where. It's actually Carbon and the guy from Tokyo. We are still waiting for another two gray skylines and another 10 Bayside Blue. I heard it will be 10 Bayside Blue. I think this is Midnight Purple 3. Awesome, beautiful. I wish mine was low like this. Q0, and this I think it was awesome. 動画とてもいいですか？
あ、どうぞ。
すみません、めちゃくちゃ綺麗ですねこれ。もう最高だねこれ。ちょっクリアその上に乗ってるってことですよね。
カーボンのボンネットにクリアのシートに印刷してもらって、
おめちゃくちゃいいです。
ありがとうございます。
And then there's mine. I hope you guys can see it, the color. I have active red on my side.
どうしたの言って言っとるかや。
And as you guys can see, the yellow is really, really rare. Really hard to find.
き開けといて、でシルバーが。
So now we are heading to the museum since we are using the parking lot. We are split in three groups of 20-30 people. Oh, there's a R32 over here, GTR, another car that didn't got space in the meeting. Okay, let's go. In the way, here is the parking for normal cars, and I have some weird bicycles here for the kids. And this is how it looks. Oh, 180SX here. I should be careful here. And look all those stairs we have to climb. For sure. I'm already without, my breast is heavy already, so. And by the way, no pets allowed. Okay, let's go. So, just a little bit more. Here's the road, Skyline Museum. Oh man, there it is over there. Man, I really need some air. The mask is killing me. But it's a, as you guys can see, it's a beautiful place. Let's keep going. Bathroom and entrance. Let's take a, since we have to wait a bit to get in, let me show you guys how is the view here, which is beautiful. Here I can get some coffee, tea, some lunch, some food, and here is the Sua Lake. See the fireworks on summer, normally it's in August. We can also see from here. Whew, look at that. Beautiful. Now I think some of you guys understand why I love living in Nagano. And if you guys watch it, Kimi no na wa, or what is the name in English? Your name, the movie, anime, Your Name. It was inspired in this place.
Okay,
let's go back and get inside of the museum. Get the alcohol and the temperature check here. Inside of the museum now. This is the part that you don't have to pay. So that's where we pay for the entrance, and this is where we pay for the stuff they have here for sale. I will show that later. For now, let's go inside the museum. Those miniatures are not for sale. Those here too. Man, they are so cool. FJ20 engine. Cool. So many skyline things. And we start with R34 holders. R33 GTR holders. And this car, this matte black R33, was the car that was used to make the R34. So probably the engine, suspension and everything on this car actually same as R34. Let's start with continue with some old cars. So probably this was the first Skyline ever made. Yes, they describe it here. First Skyline ever made. It was when it wasn't Nissan, it was Prince. And then the second one. This is the second model of Skyline. The way they cut it, 100 horsepower. This is a sunny service van, and then we start here having some Acosta 2000 GTR, and that's the one that won 50 races. We call it a GTR 4-door and a Kennedy. This is the rarest of the Skyline GTRs because of the prices of the petrol. 76 version of the Nagano. And then we have the Advent R30. Then we have some R33. Wow. Because of the light and because of my phone, it looks pink, but actually it's like an orange color. Bright orange, not pink. Let's keep going. HR31. Water temperature is raising a lot, so that's why he just started a little bit. Wow. Here's the DR30. Oh, this is the info model, I guess. Man, I think I'm in the wrong way because people are coming from there and I'm going that way. So maybe I should just turn around and come here. That RB26? Doesn't look like. Looks like RB20. Oh man, this is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, the engine. I can't see the turbine because it's up. Let's keep going. Here we have another R34. Very, very, very cool R32 here. And some old car from Prince, not Skyline, of course. Yeah, the Glorious. This is a Gloria. Oh, so much like an old American. And this is the Endless Advent GTR Target. That's an Altec. Yeah, look at the Altec. I have to go back there. I walk there and come back. Oh yeah, so here I am, back here. Ah, dozo. So this is the non-turbo GTR R32 with RB36 Altec. It's a four-door GTR, automatic transmission, and non-turbo engine. I had some of those for sale in the past, but now they are so expensive I cannot buy them anymore. They look like a bit like a Millennium J, but there's some small details like this that make a difference. As you can see, it's four-wheel drive also, but automatic transmission. As I said, so the R33, it does have the manual transmission and turbo engine, giving it support. And as you can see, it's wider than the normal R33 4-door. This is the 4th anniversary model. It came out in 97. And this is just a... trying to figure out what this is. Yeah, because as far as I know, there is no R34 GTR 4 doors. So this looks like the later model from 2001. The bumper is different. And that's it. That's all about the museum. This. Actually, I don't like that much R33s. But I like how mean this one looks like. It's matte black color. You see? R34 wheels on it. The headlights are different, and for sure the engine room is totally different from R33. Okay, that's it. Let's go back to the parking. Zoro is waiting for me here. That's why they're called Godzilla. Now it's the bad part. I'm going to the shop where they sell a lot of souvenirs, t-shirts, ski holders, etc., etc., etc. And I better hold my wallet. Let's go. So now, please don't ask me buy this, buy that, because I'm not coming here again for a while. So those things, this is not for sale. This part is not for sale. But this is. Yeah, all of those are not for sale. And those. Looking at this, what do you guys remember? Oh yeah, make me miss me. That makes me miss my Gorieta Zero Fighter. Souvenir parts. Oh my, those are not for sale too. And those are not for sale too. And those are not for sale too. So that part, this part, and this part, and this part are not for sale. But from here all the way there are things for sale. So let's check it. Ken and Mary t-shirts. Oh shit, why did I came here? Needful mask. One, two, three, four, five. I knew I shouldn't come here. Oh my god. 6,000 yen. Maybe I want those. Yeah, as you can see, I shouldn't come here. I bought all. There was 6 masks, I'm getting all. Man, 12 bucks for a small town like this. It's a bit expensive. I wonder if I should get this one. Oh man, fuck it, we'll get one. I knew I shouldn't come here. But since I'm here, what is that? Oh, he can put like toilet paper here, roll paper. Oh man, this is beautiful. 5,000 yen. The Nismo car is awesome. Oh man, genuine GTR cup. 30 bucks. Nismo cap, 38 bucks. I have one of the store shirts, GTR. Oh, and that's the other one, also 32 bucks. But it's a bit different, like this is all fabric, and this has some leather. Clear files. What is that? Ah, you can put your title.
The title of your car here.
Oh, in a container. Nismo container. Oh my god. 2,000 yen. 2,000 yen. That means $20. Shit, let me get it. I'm buying it. Fuck. Sorry guys. I'm really regretting to come here. Stickers and stickers and stickers. Oh, and more caps. T-shirt. Oh, what is that, color shirt? No, just normal t-shirt. I'm glad that you don't have my size.
Yeah,
I don't know what to say about this t-shirt. Looks like clothes. Don't you? Don't you think so? And just some cookies she gives her friend. I say, hey, I've been there. And okay, let's go back. See what I'm saying? Okay, now other stuff. Ashtrays, cups, mug cups, chopsticks. And this is exclusive for here because it's in BNS. That's for Prince and Skyline Museum. Some more stickers. Okaya Road stickers. Huh. What is that? Some postcards. And let's come back here. Plates. Cups. Oh, miniatures. this, for example, I love you, Arby, thank you, I love you, Sahi. It's because of the TV commercial for R32 that was saying, I love you, Skyline. That was the TV commercial. I'm glad I don't have an iPhone. Because if I had, do you guys have any doubt that I'll get one of those? Look at this. Awesome. Over here we have a GTR wallet. Nismo wallet also. What is this? Card case? Yeah, card case. Some other Nismo stuff, key holders, badge. Ah, man, this is cool. Look at the Mega. This is a phone holder. Awesome. How much is those? 2,200.
Yeah.
Okay. And some stickers. Okay. Let me pay for my stuff. Sumimasen, onegaishimasu. So that's it. I spent $160 buying this mask bag, and now I have to go all the way back. At least it's downhill. But this is cool, right? I love it. Okay, so let's go back. Thank you, Prince Skyline Museum. The location is in Okaya City, Nagano. And let's walk back. I'm sure Erika, my girlfriend, she will look at this and say, what have you done? I bought it. What I can do? Okay, let's go. Like Tokyo and Osaka are different. Like, I heard people from Osaka will take the left side. やっちまった。
何を？
16,000円ぐらいか。
ありがとうございます。